Scott Ruick getting another commitment back from his team a year ago. First, it was A.J. Marat. Now it is Kennedy Shuler. Shuler said on social media, the braids are staying orange and black. Hashtag homegrown. Shuler is from Gresham. She averaged 1.6 points per game this season.